The Cossacks from both sides who died in the famous Battle of Konotop were buried here in one massive grave, and in its place a church was erected in honor of 40 martyrs. Lately this church was destroyed, dismantled, and erected new one, and today on this site there is Ascension Cathedral. The church was built in 1699. When Soviet communists came into power, they closed the church and dismantled the bell tower and church itself. And only in 1992 church was rebuilt.